Something went wrong problem on Microsoft team. Hello guys, welcome back to Random Tech YouTube channel. So today in this video I'm gonna show you how you can fix this problem. So before starting the videos, I would like to request you please hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon so that you'll get a more informative videos every day. So if you're facing this type of problem, first of all, what you have to do, you have to go to your phone settings once. After going to phone settings, you have to go to app management or install apps option. And then here you will find your app list that has been installed to your phone. So now you have to search for Teams. So after searching for Teams, what you have to do, you have to simply click on this four stop button and then you have to stop the first. Now click to storage usage and then you have to clear all the data. And then you can see here you will find an option, permission option. You have to allow all the permission here. You have to allow all the permission. Okay, and then make sure that your internet connection is well, good and okay. Now let's go and check it out how we can fix this problem. Simply go here to create an account. You have to create a new fresh account. Now you have to click on this sign up for free option. Simply click here and then here you can see personal or business. So let us go for business and then you have to go to your Chrome browser or any of your browser. Now you can see here this interface will be pop up on your screen. You can see here, so you have to just give up one email ID. Let me just give my email ID and click on next. Now here you can see they will be asking for school, for friends and family, for work and organization. So let me just go for work and organization and click on next. It's up to you, for school, for friends or families, it's up to you. You can see here you're already signed in. So what you have to do here, sign out and sign in with a different account. So simply click on this option here. So after clicking here you can see create an account. So simply click on this create an account option. And then here you have to create a password for your Gmail. So let me create a password. Okay, now just click on next. Now here you can see you will find a quote on your Gmail. So you have to go back and check your Gmail. Let me just go back. It's a scam. So here my Gmail, you can see 3772. I've got a quote. So just enter your code here, 772. Now tick this and then click on next. It will take a few moments to recover your page. Here you can see you have to enter your first name. Here your surname. And here your company name. So let me just go for XYZ PVT. LTD, okay. And now here India, you have to select for India, whichever country you are, set up terms, set up teams, creating your account. You can see here, signing you in, please don't refresh. So no need to refresh your page. So let us wait. So guys, you can see I just click on sign in option and then you have to enter your email here. So let me just give up my email and then click on sign in option. So here you can see we are signing you in the Teams. So you have to enter your password. Let me enter my password here. After entering your password, simply click on sign in option and here we are signing you. Please wait. So you have to wait for a while. And here you can see my account has been created. Just click on got it option. If you want to upload a profile picture, you can just click here. And if you want to change the name, you can change from here. So let me just skip this, not now. So you can see here I have successfully created an account. The problem has been solved. I hope this video will help you out. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, please hit that subscribe button and see you soon on the next video.